Hi, I'm Pat Hogan. Syracuse is having some tough times. Less than 50% of our kids are graduating high school. Our city is facing impending bankruptcy. People are out of work and hurting. I know what it feels like. I've been knocked down too. But during our trials since the city's forefathers, we have built back. Together as a community. That's what we do. If you can look up, you can get up. We don't need Albany to fix our problems. We can do it. Ourselves. Together. Ourselves alone.